I think that I answered, but I'm doing well, and thank you for asking. Nope. Kirby's Great Cave Offensive. I haven't played any of the Kirby games except for the NES one, so I am not familiar. I find the number of people who are drawing parallels between this and Super Nintendo games to be really interesting, though. Sloppy section. Sloppy. Sloppy and bad. I think I'm gonna have to check out Kirby Superstar then. I know there was a Framesavers episode on it, and it sounded pretty neat. Closer to the world record strat, still very much not the world record strat. But yeah, if you don't suck and screw up the dash, it looks like that's how you set up the double hit. one of you drop a heart. Thank you. Alright, let's get this jump first try. Well, this is a very red split now. Super red split. Let's have a good boss fight. Super red, like 10 seconds plus, maybe even 20. Thank you. All right. I'm going to do something really, really stupid and risky, and I'm going to not pray at the fountain. And that's going to save us like 10 seconds, so... see how that works out for us. Not the worst entry time. Not great, but not bad. It's fine. Let's do the skip. Let's not screw it up. Well, could have been better. All right, Lucas, thanks for hanging out. I hope you had fun. Could have been better. All Hey, Slice Mage. I'm doing very well today, thank you. And so far the runs have not been too shabby. That was a bit slow. That's fine. All right. So far, we've only lost time in Handera. But my boss fight was really bad, or mid-boss fight. So hopefully this will make up for that. Almost screwed it up. Alright, well. Saved us a couple of seconds overall. Waiting for the double jump in that last jump probably wasn't necessary. I probably need to stop doing that. Bad movement. Terrible movement. It's fine. That was actually a pretty okay hallway. Thank you. I think that I did that room faster than my new PB anyway. New PB was pretty bad in that regard. Okay, sure. Makes perfect sense to me. Yeah, you can press buttons. Occasionally it's faster for you to press buttons. Wow, rude. Super rude. Thank you. Alright. We got bucket skip last time, let's do it again. Peppy, we needed you. Come on, there we go. Gosh, Peppy is slacking today. Yo, Bode, how's it going? You missed the most disappointing PB in the world yesterday. Just earlier today. Previous run, this is a run back. Deserve that. There we go. That's a bummer, though. So much time lost this segment. Thank you. I don't know what to tell you, Boat. I'm bad. Good times are for people who are good at video games. That's all I can tell you. Oh, in terms of what happened to the run that you missed? So language is hard. I went from 2 minutes and 8 seconds ahead at the Sphinx to, gosh, what was it? It was like 10 seconds behind after the Sphinx. It was bad. It was really, really bad. Gosh, we're gonna be super red. Because of missing bucket skip. Oh my god. And I'm not paying attention. I'm so mad. Let's at least get a good kill on this. Come on, jump, jump. Thank you. Hey, Owie. Yeah, this is Monster World 4. It's super cute. I've got 2 minutes to make up on this split, or 2 minutes of easy time to make up on this split. I think I'm gonna do the hard strat in Pyramid 1 now. I mean, we're at the not gonna PB point, so may as well. Oh, I'm super excited for my new Switch case. That's awesome, thank you very much. Yo, Kaku. Yeah. Yeah, she does a little bit of a butt wiggle every time she does anything, honestly. Jeez. I'm just mismenuing everything. This is a problem with runbacks. It's fine. After this, I'll have a good run. Do the heart strap. what I wanted. I wanted to be even more health down. Yeah, Risky's Revenge is really fun. Okay, cool. No, it's great. Let's maybe just continue that. Here's why this is a hard strat. This is faster if I get this trick on the first try. Otherwise, I've lost time. Hockey, how's it going? Death warmed up by a bad microwave seems like a bad thing to feel like, actually. No. That was way too early to jump. The hell was I doing? This run is marching steadily into no reset territory. Oh yeah. Yeah, we're in bad shape. Have a good fight at least. It's still PB based on the Sphinx, but yeesh. But I always have a hard time with that one. Thank you. second time I've done that. Please go in the door. Green herb. Seems good. I know, so Peppy doing the question mark tilt its head at you thing is for sure gonna be one of my emotes. I absolutely adore that sprite. Yo, Tormod, how's it going? Yeah, Peppy facing through the wall is just a thing that happens. You know, because... good so far. This has been a mostly clean pyramid too. Which after that abysmal pyramid one is kind of nice. Okay, let's not fight this dude. Nice. Did I put down the turtle instead of the dog? Remember how I was saying that this was a kind of okay pyramid too? Oh. Gosh, I love to lie on this website. One-shot this, though. There we go. Language is hard. Hockey, no. I'm actually gonna have it done as a commission for a proper subscriber emote. That said, I've already created the sprite to put the non-artsy version on Frankerface C. It'll be added. Fine, just let me go. Oh no, this is bad. Please, thank you. Yeah, there's no glitchless category in this game. But this particular category does glitch harder than the only other category that there is. Pretty soon. Like, these are all, the infinite jump glitches here are all, you see those in the other category as well. But once we're able to bring Peppy back from the dead, spoilers, that's when the game really gets weird. There we go, I think that's a good speed. Yes, nice. Supposed to do the chest open animation first. Thank you. There's green herbs in the way. My menuing is all messed up. It wasn't a great fight, but it wasn't the worst. If you think Peppy's too big right now, just you wait. Almost really good. Not having to fight that dude saves like 5 seconds. First shot. Let's go. So normally the castle's blocked off, which is why this ends up wrong warping you to the next scene. And we're in one shot range from the queen, which is really good. This run's getting better. We're in this cutscene before the world record's up now. It used to solidly be, like, just getting out of Stream Sanctuary, so pretty happy about that. Still got me. Yo, Lucas, welcome back. Such a slow... Yeah, this is a bad segment. That was god awful. Yeah, gross. Well, up until a moment ago, I was thinking that maybe we had a chance to beat the boss without minioning, but now that likelihood seems much lower. Bummer. Gotta be one or two more hits. There we go. Nice. That was a good fight. Yeah, and there was so much bad play in this run too. Like, so much obvious places, like, yeah. When I had a 117, I didn't feel like I really knew where my time save was going to come from. But now I've got at least 2 minutes of easy and obvious time save in this run, so feeling pretty good about that. Yeah, new PB. I'm not too upset by a PB on a run back. Yeah, my PB was 123 2 days ago, so... 123? No. Yeah, 123. Thanks for the congrats. Yeah, I'm pretty happy about this time. I think I'm gonna do one more run tonight, though. I'd like to see a PB. Oh gosh, my previous PB, the one that this was a run back from, had the Mute Tower skip, and had Bucket skip, and this one has neither of those. Oh no, Seraph, I'm sorry to hear that you're not feeling great. That stinks. It sounds like a bunch of people in my chat are a little bit under the weather right now. So that stinks, and I hope that it changes. Oh my gosh. 8-bit Derp, if you're still around, I just saw your icon. The bananas in the ears from Star Tropics. It was one of my favorite games as a kid. The movement in that game is so, so cool. Still one of my favorite speedruns to watch. Yeah, DeWine, I mean, it's all across the country right now. Like, there's just so much heat. I was in Minneapolis for SGDQ, and it was unbearably hot there too, and none of the stores or restaurants have AC, so it was was not stellar. We'd walk to a restaurant, and of course the restaurants would be super hot because they tend to use ovens in restaurants. And, yeah, it was pretty rough.